Zortrax Apoller is a smart device that automatically smooths FDM 3D printed models with MEK or acetone vapors to remove visible layering. In this video, we'll guide you through unpacking and preparing the device for first use. Open the box and remove the metal grid and brochures. Remove the upper and side cushioning. Take the device out of the box. Place the device on a flat and stable surface. Remove the foil. Open the chamber door. Remove the starter kit with the platform from the chamber. Remove the cushioning from the chamber. Plug in the power cable and turn on the device. Remove the plug from the drain tube. Remove the foil from the platform. Place the platform on pins inside the chamber. Put the model on the platform. If you smooth more than one model, keep about 2 to 5 centimeters distance between them. While working with solvents, remember to wear safety glasses and gloves and use only solvents approved by the manufacturer, acetone or MEK. Open the filler cover and unscrew the filler cap. Pour solvent into the wash bottle from the starter kit. Fill the tank with liquid up to the line marked with arrows. To start the smoothing process, select Start in the main menu. In the first step, you have to specify the type of the 3D print which is going to be smoothed. For now, choose the Normal option, which suits most of the prints. In the next step, you have to choose the material type which has been used to print the model. Then select the solvent type which is going to be used for smoothing, either acetone or MEK, depending on the material used for printing. The device will mark the solvent type recommended for the previously selected material. The last step is to choose the smoothing intensity. There are 3 options available: low, medium, and high. Once all settings are chosen, the device starts the diagnostic procedures. Each step is indicated on the list in the right side of the screen. At first, the device has to check the ambient temperature. Then the user has to ventilate the chamber by opening the chamber door for 60 seconds. After all diagnostic activities have been performed, select Confirm to begin the smoothing process. All information related to the process and the current state of the device will be displayed on the screen. Once the smoothing is started, the chamber door remains blocked until the end of the process. Open the chamber door in such a way to avoid inhaling vapors from the chamber. Remove the model from the platform. You can also suspend the models for smoothing on the metal grid using hooks delivered with the device. To do so, tilt the metal grid to place it in the chamber. Next, adjust the grid so that it is in the upper part of the chamber. Slide the grid on the back pins and move it back. If you need to change the type of solvent, follow these steps. Open the filler cover and unscrew the cap. Prepare the wash bottle delivered with the device. Squeeze it and put its nozzle in the solvent tank. Release the bottle to retract as much solvent as possible. Tightly screw the filler cap. Close the filler cover. Open the chamber door and remove the platform. Select tools and empty solvent system. Put the syringe tube on the drain tube inside the device and start the procedure of emptying the tank. retract as much solvent as possible, and select Done on the touchscreen. Remove the syringe from the device and pour the liquid into the container with solvent. Place the platform back on the pins inside the chamber.